Hello. What I want to show you is how can Linux boot in less than 40 seconds. Let's see.
This is my laptop Acer Aspire 1520. I use Slackware with Fluxbox. When I press the power button, I will start this stopwatch. Only 32 seconds, and as you can see, the system is fully operative. The Ethernet card works. I am on the web. The audio card works. All is as I left the previous work session, and all this is only 32 seconds. This is Linux.